Hey guys, so I'm back today. Really excited. This is a makeup bucket, if you might know. And when I was younger, I never had anything to like put my Pokemon cards in. These are old ones here. So I used a makeup box. And I thought I lost this a long time ago. And I found it today. I'm in my old house where I used to live, where my dad lives here now. And he said he found this the other day and he followed me. Sorry about that dog. Sorry about the dog barking. I found it and I got these really old cards. These are from when I first used to collect cards when I was a kid. Didn't play with them, just collected them. Some of them you can tell they're really old because they're like super battered. I mean, super. You can tell that they were just not looked after that well. Obviously my fault. And some of them are like, pretty. This guy right here. This child's bad. Some of the old ones, see? Some of the old ones are really bad. So yeah, I found these. I'm gonna go for these today. So if I cut half off, I'm gonna just go as fast as I can. Charmander, Ponyta, Meowth, Rattatap, Lilumoose, whatever his name is. See, some of them are really good condition, because obviously they're newer than the old ones, so they're good condition. Quickroot, whatever their name is. Clamper, Gardevoir, Machop, Paris, Spearow, Bronzor, Diglettuff, Nidoran male. Old card Ghastly, I got battered, so I got one mint condition, which I'll be selling on eBay, guys. I'll give that link in the bottom if you want to buy them off me, some of these cards. Just comment down below if any cards you need and you want to buy off me or trade. Happy to do so. Remoraid, whatever that is. Primeape, Cloyster, Chingling, Chingling, Rattata again, Machop, Abra, Farfetch'd, Poliwag, Mankey, really battered card. See all the top here is all gone. Rosalia, Horsey, what the? It's on fire. Okay, so Meowth, Prantic, where's Spinda, Sparrow, Drafrig, Electric, Slackoth, Eevee, which was in the old days was really hard to get hold of, Eevee. So that's a nice old card. Swablu, Machop, Paris, Cavania, whatever it is, Lotab, Porygon Z, which was another good card, hard card to get. Lunatone, Porygon, Mankohita, whatever his name is, Mankey, Lunatone, Dusko, Porygon, Gligar, Metid, whatever his name is, Bellsprout, if I say them wrong, it's because I'm dyslexic and I just don't really care. Pidgey, Wartortle, Machop, Slowbro, Marine, Nosepass, Morquat, whatever his name is, Totodile, Charmander, Nidoran female, Nidorina, not actually, see me, Nidorina, sorry about that. And Mudkip, so that's the first half of that pile. I got a couple piles back there, so all these I'm going to be putting in a safer place than that box thing, because that is just the worst thing ever. And stay, I know this might be a boring video, but stay to the end, just do it. There's a little surprise at the end, all for you guys. Primplup, Electric, Charmeleon, Ponyta, Slowbro, Poke. Yeah, Slowpoke. Actually, I won't do it this video. Yeah, I'll do it this video. I'm not surprised. Happini, whatever his name is. Igglybuff, pee, messed up, Abra, Bellsprout, Low Tide, Charmeleon, Slowbro, Seedra, Ponyta, Sandshrew, Mankey, Nidorino, Vibrava, can't say his name, Jigglypuff, Meowth, Tangler, Golduck, the art Pokemon I always call him, Porygon2, Pidgey Upside Down, Sandshrew, Horsey, Abra, Drowsy, Turtwig, Machop, Pidgey, Arcanine really beat it up, See, some of them are really bad, but some of them are just, I can't believe they're in good conditions in there, and they've been in there for a couple of years. Weeping Bell, I forgot, I'll never find this. Charmander, so I'm so excited for this. X2, whatever his name is. Venonat, unknown. X, unknown. I think, that's it. Yeah, I, or whatever. Pidgey, can't say his name. Torchic, Amber Fossil, Igglybuff, Persian, no, Purgly, whatever his name, the ugly cat, Purgly, whatever. Floatzel, Weavile, which is right here, Weavile, my little girl, he's gonna, in my other house where I live, I'm gonna take these back with me, so you'll be in the new little setup I'm gonna be doing. Oddish, Sandslash, Solrock, Beldum, the dog is attacking my feet, Pidgey, get down, Roxy, Kadabra, Squirtle, ah, oh, cute squirrel. Charmander, Magmortar, Jinx, Sunken, Riolu, Slakoth, Execute, Raticate, Lickitung, Shelda, Dratini, Grimer, Pikachu, and Pharaoh. Bell. I don't care about your pasties. Spellsprout, Caterpie, Nidorina, Aron, Mankey, Rhydon, whatever his name is. Mankey, Piplup, Sfeel, Feebas, Poliwhirl, Fenion, Eevee again, Meowth. Just gonna go. Sorry if you can't see these guys. I'm not actually looking at the camera when I'm doing these. I'm trying to do these fast and throw out the powers. But Meowth. So I'm zooming for these. Ivysaur. Why is that doing anything? That should be over there with them. Metapod. I'm just not gonna say these names now. Just go for them because this video is already 8 minutes long. At the end, I'm going to be doing opening a little like tin thing about today. That's the surprise, just spoiler halfway through. I'm going to do it after I finish these. And then when the new booster box comes out, that's what I haven't been doing in my Pokemon cards because I've been saving. The new booster box comes out November 5th, which I've already pre-ordered. When it comes out, I will be doing that when I get that. So that is going to be good. So, watch out for that, which is about 3 weeks away. But I'm so psyched. Broken Eevee. Hunter. I haven't seen this one. Nice. So, like, oh god, look. My Junker. I thought this was a shiny because someone. I traded a Mewtwo, a proper good Mewtwo for this because I thought it was a shiny. It was just colored in. How stupid was that? Fake card. I'm so upset. So upset that day. I remember that fondly because that kid would never give me that card back. That's the first time I've seen it on it, I think. So that's all the commons and that. Let's move. I'll show you how much commons and I think there's a couple of rares in there. A cool pull of rares or something like that, but no hollows or anything like that. Anything good, so. Yeah, it was alright, but it's good to find these, and obviously I'd be selling the good ones on eBay and the other ones, so just keep, because it's just like to remember. Alright, so go for the training cards. I did sort of kind of sort the time the training cards here. So leftovers, potion, Professor Oak, potion, Professor Oak, visit, Pokeball, recycle, pour, plus O, BB, whatever. I'm just gonna go for these, show you these, because it's not really fun saying the names, because you can see them. So I'll be, yeah, doing the booster box, be opening that, see what new cards are in there, hopefully get a holo EX Gengar. But at the end of this video, there will be like a little tin. I've never seen it before. I just was in town today. My dad seen it. It was in games. Always walk into games. Seen it there. Normally it was 10 quid there. And no, never seen it before. And my mate, and I think, yeah, my mate was me. He said, oh, they're normally 10 quid. Pick it up, pick it up. So, alright, I pick it up. It was only £8.99, so I was like, I have saved some money. So I did that. See, just trying to get through this video as fast as I can. I'm just gonna obviously these all the energies, all the stud energies, like water, grass, poison. If I had so many rock was the easiest things I think back then to give you one of the fire. Steel, electric, and double colours energy, which is the rarest you can get. They were so hard to pick up when I was young. I remember just trying to get one of these, like, yes. Awesome. So I saw that. As you've seen that. And in this box were some hollows I found of mine. So as you see, here's the Ninetales. That gold letter in there. Ninetales. Unknown K. Professor Oak's visit. My favorite Pokemon in the world. Darkrai. I was so excited to pick this up. I was like, oh my god, I found it. Oh. Okay, so we've got the Zapdos. Moonlight Stadium. Hitmonchan. And Tangler, which is good. And I also found which are these are going to be put on these cards are going to be put on eBay with the one I got, the Ghastly I got at home, that is mint, which will be on there. They'll be all together. I'm going to sell it about, in my money, £100, so all together. So is, as you see, these are the old ones. So that's the Ghastly. Not these ones, not in the best shape ever, but I'll be saying that there's, I think there's two of them, and there'll be three of them, and the one of them's mint, and these are either good condition, I think one's in a bad condition, either good condition or mint condition. It's just the backs really, a couple of them are scratched and that's it really, so I'll be selling them. And oh yeah, the tin. Where did I go? I remember. Oh. So that's the tin. Just leave that open. Drop the phone. Because obviously I haven't got my camera. So this is the tin. I'm gonna be opening. Pokemon TCG Elite Trainer Deck Shield. I don't know if you can see that properly. Come on, focus. There we go. So this is a nice container. I'm going to be putting most of my cards in, these cards in here. So get it open. As I said, this was £8. The thing just flew off there. Comes off. So yeah, I like this. Shows you every all the energies because my brother's over. He only knows the very old ones. He knows that, like, the fire grass and the normal ones, so he hasn't seen any of these cool ones. The old holder. And then two packs, Flash Fire and X EX edition. See that come out there. None of my cards in there, but I put some of my cards in there. They come later. These will be early good ones we'll be putting to sleeves. How do I? Oh, that's how you put the lid back on, I think. That's how you do it. So yeah. Which one feels luckier? That one feels luckier, so I'll do that last. Get this out of the way. Open it up. Ah, it's already 15 minutes long. Nice chest pin there. Just give this one away. Because this is a long video. Give this one away. There you go, guys. Tell me in the comments below what you get with that. Three to the front. Okay. Here we go. Come on. Zoom in. Here we go. Mr. Mime. Girder. Chest pin, as you've seen earlier. The fighting energy. Swirlix. Phantom. Lillibup. And the hollow. I think that's the hollow should be, yeah. It's a Babel. And the rare is, oh my god. I don't know if you've seen before, guys. In my video before, I've pulled this full art already. As you can see, I've pulled it again. That's just my luck. So I have two of these now. So if you want to trade for another Fallout or anything, or buy it off me, I'll keep it for a week and see if anyone wants to trade it. And then I'll sell it on eBay. So yeah, I just can't believe that. I thought that was, this is the lucky pack. I knew, I felt the luck, guys. Okay, blow up, guys, me. Come on, something good in here. I doubt it, two packs and one little pin. I doubt there's gonna be, oh, this big pack is open perfectly for me. Oh, look at that, boys, look at that. I'm gonna keep this one, I'm not gonna keep it since we pulled that. Tell me what you get. Don't get the both of them. Just get one of them so someone else can get it. Trick Shovel, sorry, the dogs are fighting upstairs. Trick Shovel, Fletching Deer, Sacred Ash, Pinsir, Sfeel, I'm so happy now, Buneary, Caterpie, Helioptile, Bergamite, and normal rare Scrafty. So yeah, good balls in them packs. Up with another hollow the same for that EX. That's nice though. I don't mind that because it means you take it home, put it in the sleeve, it's in a great condition as well. Mint condition, the both are. It just means that I have two, I can sell one, and I can buy more packs. That means a good thing for me. So what? I've been seeing this 40 quid these were, so this tin was worth it. So that's just the greatest thing ever, guys. And that is a good thing to leave if you are. Started off a good video, find all these in my sister's makeup box. But thank you, guys. This was the king doing more Pokemon cards for you. Hope you like. Don't forget to subscribe if you want my eBay. I'll put it in the bottom below to buy any of these cards. Or just comment in the bottom which card you want. I'll say how much you want it for. Put your price. Or just stick it on eBay and you can find it. But thank you, guys. This has been a great video. And see you all later.